In Ecuador, a volcano news story was largely overlooked this month, as on September 7th at 8:12 a.m. local time, a plume of ash rose from Ecuador's towering Tungurahua volcano. However, the height of this plume assured all that this was not a volcanic eruption, as instead, this was merely a case of ash already on the volcano being resuspended by unusually strong winds near its summit. However, even resuspended ash can be a potential threat to aircraft in the region, so a volcanic ash advisory was issued. This plume of ash stayed at a maximum height of 16,000 feet, a full 480 feet shorter than this towering volcano. Large ash resuspension events generally only occur at volcanoes which have produced some form of a caldera-forming eruption in the last 5,000 years, although exceptions do exist. Such was the case at Tungurahua, where its largest eruption during that time was a low end just borderline VEI-5. Ash resuspension events are fairly common at two volcanoes in the United States, Nuevo Erupt and Aniakchak.